The judgment has been pronounced by the court. All the five accused persons, Swami Aseemanand, Lokesh Sharma, Devendra Gupta, Ramayatishwar, Rajendra Chaudhary, all the accused persons have been acquitted honorably. Roshu Bhushan could not prove even a single allegation against anyone. Hence, all the accused have been declared acquitted from this case by the court. Thank you.
So, sir, what was the main reason, sir? There was lack of evidence.
Let us have the copy of the judgment. Then only thereafter we'll be able to tell
you. Sir, there are remaining persons in the case. Mainly more five are the remaining persons who are not been murdered.
I said, there was one accused who was already murdered in Devas case, Madhya Pradesh, Sunil Joshi. So proceedings were already abated. Against one, charge sheet could not be filed. And remaining are PO in this case already. So there is nothing remaining in this case. Whatever, so only five accused are facing trial and they have been acquitted honorably by this honorable court.
Right.
Prosecution could not prove even a single allegation against any of the accused.
Right, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
The case has been acquitted.